Listen, man.
Agitated.
Well, if I get agitated, I'm swinging. Say that.
119-111 is the final. Minnesota has won 14 of its last 15 at home.
Your agitation leads to furniture moving.
Furniture moving, fisticuffs.
And they're just...
Like Shaq, you like to say two pieces.
Just percentage points behind San Antonio for the number three spot in the Western Conference. So Minnesota coming from behind to win this one by eight. What's your takeaway on Minnesota from here? Here we stand at the All-Star break, and Minnesota's sitting at 36-25, 11 games over 500, threatening to be a home court team in the first round at least.
I mean, it's great. This is the expectation we have from them as a unit in terms of the team. But the question is, are they better than the three teams ahead of them?
And are they better than San Antonio if Kawhi Leonard's not there?
And they might not be better
than
the fifth seed.
They're not going to beat Oklahoma City in the first round. If they play Oklahoma City, if that team stays the way it is right now.
Yep. It's just, are they playing a way that they can win championships? Possibly not. Are they playing a game where they can win regular season games? Yes. And they are built for the regular season because they have a deep team. And they just have more talent than the bottom feeders. So they don't, and they've done a great job of not losing to the bottom feeders. I will give that.
If somehow they can bring their defensive numbers up, then they could probably go to the second round. But again, they're not built to beat Houston. They're not built to beat Golden State.
Which they haven't done this year, but they're 27-6 against the rest of the West.
Yeah. I didn't even know that stat.
But have not beaten Houston and Golden State.
I didn't even know that stat. But you could just see watch the game and the way they play the game. You go, well, they can't beat them.
They make the game hard.
And you just give us a stat that say they'd never beat them. Well, you don't have to be a rocket science, obviously, but that style does not beat those two teams.
It's always good for all of us not to have to be rocket scientists. That's very good.
That was my second goal. If I didn't make it in the NBA.
Your Tekken goal was to be a rocket scientist.
Tekken goal. Rocket scientist.
Yeah.
I could have been one, too.
You could have been.
I don't want to be on that rocket.